Yo, this for all my brothers out there, eating that South Beach diet, you know, Atkins, Weight Watchers, Jenny Craig, Stackers, or Hydroxycut, whatever you want.
I'm saving Bobby pins.
What's that? Hey, yo.
I'm saving Bobby pins.
Hey, yo.
Yo, what you eating?
I'm saving Bobby pins for my brothers with dreams of breaking their chains, but lack the strength because the system keeps them malnutrition, giving them single serving samples of Jello and pumpkin seeds, television sets instead of books to read. This leaves their muscles in dystrophy. This diet keeps arms too weak to even raise a fist in the air. And who cares what's on the plate of our next generation, as long as their garnish looks nice. Fresh melon throwbacks and tasty and nice, yeah. That'll satisfy his appetite, or at least tie him over. But inside there's still a hunger, bulimic, believe it. He's got an eating disorder, eating away at his culture. They won't survive, not much longer, unless they eat to get stronger. These chains got him hog-tied. They tell him, open up wide, as they force feed guns and drugs until he vomits genocide. Licking his plate clean, his stomach growls, and he lets it slide. You see, he don't got a full belly, but got a fully equipped ride, staring at this smorgasbord provided by this old country's buffet. Flashback to Kemet, the five food groups on Egypt's pyramid are going unmet, because the greens that come in dime bags lack the vitamins that will enlighten him. So I'm saving Bobby pins. I'm saving Bobby pins. I'm saving Bobby pins. I'm saving Bobby pins for my brothers with dreams of breaking their chains, but lack the strength because the system keeps them malnutrition. For chewing gum in the classroom, he was getting detention. Empty stomach just trying to learn a lesson. No such thing as breakfast in his mom's kitchen. Now, years pass, his mouth is full of now and laters. In other words, his mouth is full of sayings like, not now, I'll do it later. Procrastinating, busy, eating bacon, scrabble, hog maws, and chitlins. I once saw a brother start to get the finger licking, so I slid him a bobby pin so he could get the picking. But he couldn't pick the lock, cause his fingers were too greasy from all the Kentucky fried chicken. And he was left lost in the system, never eating a real meal, just snacking. And never learned when to bite the hand that fed him. He never learned when to bite the hand that fed him. I'm saving Bobby pins. I'm saving Bobby pins. I'm saving Bobby pins. I'm saving Bobby pins for my brothers with dreams of breaking their chains, but lack the strength because the system, it keeps them malnutrition.